Good morning, students. Welcome to the virtual classes provided by DAV Thermal. In previous chapter, we have discussed about the title of the story, Father's Hill, pre-reading task, and about the author. Today, we will discuss in detail this lesson, Father's Help. Father's Help is an interesting story by R.K. Narayana about a child, Swami, who gets caught in his own trap. Because the Swami is a school-going boy who dislikes going to school, particularly after the weekend. So being childish and casual and irresponsible in his approach, he doesn't mind cooking up lame excuses to avoid attending the school. So on Monday, Swami was not in mood to go to school, so he pretends headache. When his mother came to know, then mother's allow him to stay at home. But when fathers inquire the reason for being at home, Swami complains of headache. His father was very strict and very practical man. Swami charges that if he reached school late, then his teacher beat him severely. After hearing this thing, father took an unexpected turn. Because Swami thought that ki after telling this excuse, his father favors him. But he asked him, you have to go to school with the complete letter and submit to the headmaster and get him an acknowledgement. Swami's conscience pricks him. He feels sorry for exaggerating story of violence because the teacher was very nice, very gentle and friendly. So, he feels guilty and upset. He feels like throwing the letter into the gutter. So, he decided to hand over the letter at the end of the day because he wants to give time to Samuel to prove the allegation which was written in the letter. He reaches the school and expects and wishes the teachers to beat him. But the teacher doesn't punish Swami for not doing homework. So, Swami thought that he will submit this letter in the last period. In the last period, he again tries to provoke the teacher. And he shouts at the top of his voice and he behaved very indifferently with the teacher. So, the teacher got angry and then he beats him. And he, after getting punishment, he feels relieved and very light-hearted. And after the bell, when he reached to the principal office to deliver the letter, so he found that the headmaster's office was locked. And Pion told him that you have to submit this letter to the assistant headmaster. And when he came to know that the assistant headmaster was none, Mr. Samuel. So that's why he flies from this place and run away to the house. And when father saw him with the letter in his hand, he start rebuking him and called him liar and coward. In this way, the Swami caught in his trap and in the end, luckily he free from this trap. I hope all of you clear this summary of this chapter, and you have to read this chapter thoroughly at home and try to find out the question answers. Thank you and have a nice day.